Are you acting safe online? Let's play a game to bust some of the most frequent cybersecurity myths. Myth: I never browse anything inappropriate, so I'm not at risk. Bust it. Hackers don't need to rely on your browser to attack you. A lot of malware attacks are initiated when a user clicks on a suspicious link in their inbox. Myth: I only use my smartphone. I'm safe. Bust it. Unfortunately, you're not. Does your device have anything resembling an operating system? If it's a system, it can be hacked. Myth: my antivirus has got me covered. I don't need to worry. Busted. Hackers have adopted social engineering tactics to trick victims into clicking a link and self-inflicting a viral infection. Myth: it's only a work laptop. I don't keep anything important on there. Busted. 75% of data breaches happen because of an insider. Myth: I know my computer and would notice if it had a virus. Busted. Some viruses are sneaky and change form on the fly. They can remain dormant and hidden for months until the user unwittingly activates them. Myth: I've got nothing to hide. Why should I protect myself? Busted. A piece of ransomware on your phone isn't interested in your browsing habits. It's there to log and steal the login details to your private accounts. Myth: a strong password is all I need. Busted. Cyber attacks grow more complex by the day. Having only one layer of protection in the form of a password is an unnecessary risk. For more online security tips, don't forget to subscribe to the NordVPN YouTube channel.